Are you ready for the reading? The lesson today will be taken from the 19th Psalm. So we have Destiny and Miracle reading from between 1 and 8. And then Teacher Claudette will finish it in Jesus Almighty name. Alright, so if you all are ready, Destiny, you can start in Jesus' name.
Wanna say a pleasant morning to the others, bishops, teachers, mothers, reverend shepherds, matrons, and all my brothers and sisters in the Lord.
Praise
him. This lesson is taken from Psalm 90.
Oh
yes. The heavens declare the glory of God, and the firmament showeth his handiwork. Day unto day uttereth speech, and night unto night showeth knowledge. There is no speech nor knowledge. Language where their voice is masculine. Their line is gone out through all the earth, and their word is the end of the world. In them have he set the tabernacle for the sun. When it and the bridegroom come in out of his chamber, and his voice that as a strong man to run away. And going forth is from the end of the heaven, and his
Son and the Holy Spirit, and the
beginning, and the shall be, will without end. Amen.